Hi, my name is Dan Harrison from Pool and Spa TV, and we're at the International Pool and Spa Expo in Las Vegas, Nevada. And today we're going to show you what's new in hot tubs. Darrell Henry from Sterling Leisure Products, and he makes the Covana. This is the only fully automatic hot tub cover. This is amazing, Darrell. Why don't you tell us about it?
Hey, thank you very much, Dan. We're quite excited to be launching our product. We were actually at the show last year, but have made some revisions to the product. But as you say, this is the first fully automatic pool and spa cover. And well, actually, our owner, who had a very large spa, had a triple flip, just a standard cover. And one day he said to himself, there's got to be something better in the market. I'm really tired of flipping that cover off. It gets waterlogged. There has to be something better out there. Went to the internet, looked around spa dealers, and realized that there was nothing like it. So 4.5 years later, we're to market with the product that you see here today, and we're quite excited. One thing about safety, and you talk about wind, when this is in the down position, you are absolutely locked. You cannot lift the cover up for safety. And in the up position, we can, you know, 40 mile an hour wind without a problem because of the weight.
That's very impressive. Now, I would think also, cost-wise, a typical gazebo could cost anywhere from $7,000 to $15,000. A heavy-duty spa cover could cost anywhere from $800 to $1,500. So I would think if this is taking the place of both of those, that this would be a lot more of a money saver too.
That's right. And you know, when you create a space in between, you want to do a lot of things. You want to see if you can provide a little bit more value than maybe one or both of those. And price point, you're right. Most retailers are selling this from anywhere between $44.95 to $49.95. And you're right, a typical cedar gazebo, and they're very nice. Don't get me wrong, they're a wonderful product, but they are generally $5,000, $7,000 depending on the product. The other side of it is, as you know, with the general spa cover, depending on the climate, spa covers really only have a life expectancy of maybe 2 to 3 years, maybe more depending on the cover, but in general terms, this product easily will last the lifetime of your spa.
Well, that's very interesting. Can we take a look at the actual workings of this? Well, Darrell, how exactly does this work? How does this thing lift a cover that large?
That's a good question. A lot of people wonder because all you can see behind me is the telescoping extrusions, but what we've patented is our lift system. We call these jacks, and this jack is really a combination of a gas spring, cable and chain, all compressed 250 pounds. And what I'm going to show you is that when I take this out, this goes up by itself.
Wow, that's amazing.
And why that's important is a number of things, and I'll bring it down while we're talking. See, you can bring it down, and that's what our motor does. It actually just brings this unit down. Why that's important is the mean time between failure of the product is very low because these jacks are actually lifting the system up, so we just need a half horsepower motor to bring it down.
And this cover would never come crashing down on you. There's safety involved.
That's correct. Because of the positive up motion, this system will never come down. It always wants to go up. We can actually lift 250 pounds of snow, as an example where we're from, heavy snow load, and basically it's always up, so the motor just brings it down.
That's very amazing. Now, I see here you have a solar collector. What is that for?
Well, that solar power unit is to run our LED light system that we put underneath of our seal system to give it a bit of ambiance.
So how do you actually turn this on? How do you make this thing go up and down?
Well, Dan, we've got the key switch that generally mounts about 5 feet from the spa, and it's user-friendly. You can even go ahead and try it if you like, just the turn of the key, and you're able to turn that up or down.
Oh, I see. That's really easy. And this can be mounted on a wall or a deck or anywhere.
That's correct. And when you stop it, you can see that the height goes to whatever level that you want to stop it at, which makes it really interesting. And why we're unique is that it's a variable height gazebo. So as you know, we got different weather patterns. As an example, the way you've got it right now, maybe it was a little cooler, and you want to go ahead and have it at this height, and maybe we're going to put the shades that you can see. We've got the optional privacy shades that you can put up and down, depending on how high you want to put the gazebo.
Sounds like it's very versatile. Well, Darren, I really want to thank you for taking the time to explain this to us. I'm sure the viewers at home are going to be really interested in this because this is an absolutely unique product. So thanks for spending time with us, and have a great show.
Hey, thanks very much, Dan. We sure appreciate your time.
No problem. Have a nice day.